Whoop. Sorry about that. Hello guys, welcome to UHC season something. Just forgot to start the recording at the start. My bad. But fuck, I witch up. Hey Gary! Hey no! Gary's probably gonna run away from me. But he forgot this iron! I hear skeleton. Okay, I will get this iron and then I'll run far away from Gary. Okay, I need to get food, so we'll go this way and avoid at all costs the witch hut. God damn it, you don't want to go anywhere near a witch hut. Cow tipper! Sorry, I'm having fun at seeing all these different achievements. They're quite funny, actually. I am still within radius, no problemo. However, food in this place is seriously lacking, which is a major, major problem. If I don't find any food, the iron isn't going to be much use to me. This is really worrying. What's this? Oh, it's just flowers. Chicken, perfect. Okay, we have a chicken. There's another one. Oh, I realised I've turned some noises down. I probably shouldn't have. See, there's sheep, but I don't want sheep. I want something which, some sort of good food source, which isn't sheep, because there are just sheep everywhere. I didn't know that because so many sheep aren't the same map. Okay, I'm going to be in a bit of trouble. I'm gonna quickly get some cobblestone, because we need a furnace, we need to cook that chicken. Underground cave. Anything of use? Coal? That is a good thing. I have two chicken. Burn my wooden tools and get that chicken going. We'll keep that for time being, get rid of that. There we go. Whew. Bit of coal is good. We do. I'm worried Gary Goon will start be chasing me. Okay. Okay, looks like people have been finding each other quite a lot. What? No, I cannot find his food. This is a nightmare. I've never had it. Well, I burnt my shovel, didn't I? Silly Billy. There's sheep everywhere. But just no food. Found those two chickens and that's it. Oh, wow. This is... I'm not going to get anywhere if I don't get any food. And I know sprinting is a bad thing, but I need to find the food. I need to find it fast. Oh, how did I manage to go out? Oh no. Don't. No skeleton. No Mr. Skellington. Oh dear. The DCs begin. There's a mushroom. Huh? Okay. If the worst comes to the worst. Mushroom stew, boys. Mushroom stew. Okay. Now these woody doughs are pretty good. It's quite easy to hide in. I feel like a lot of people are going to be DCing over the course of today. Okay. Get as much mushrooms as we can, because we will need mushroom stew. Oh. Unorthodox food, I've got to admit, but oh well. It is better than no food at all, which is the situation we were in previously. Not a good situation to be in, I'll tell you that now. Tell you that. Also get a ton of wood, and then we will go mining. We didn't get two pig. He's found the witch. There is, I can guarantee they are at the same witch as that before. There's no way they are at a different witch. Witches so rarely spawn that it'd just be too... Nah. They're at that witch we were at before, so people are near us. We're quite on the edge. We are on the edge, guys, so... We're good! Now, night time hasn't happened yet, which is very nice. I kept pressing the shift button, and I've changed my crouch button. I forgot that. I put it on my mouse button now, because my little pinky finger would hurt too much. Okay, night time's commencing. Alright, we'll go down that massive cave. Or we'll attempt to go down without killing ourselves. Whew. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna sneak in here, and then I'm... As always, lock yourself in before you do anything. Make a few tools. Got a ton of dark oak wood, which is very nice. Ton of wood. Want some of them. Trying to think of all the good tools we want. I'm going to go straight off on the iron ingot. Iron ingot? What am I on about? I'm going to go straight for a iron chest plate. I'm exploring the cave the safe way. That's why. There's a monster somewhere, and I can't see it. Oh, that is really close. Oh, it's not as nice sounding one either. Definitely a zombie. Right, we have an iron chest plate. This is a start. Actually, let's get shovel. Oh, there's a lot of entrances. I'm not a fan. Okay. This is a good mine. There. Oh no. That would be a baby zombie. I am not sure what the best way to deal with him is. Oh, okay. That was too close for comfort. Oh, baby zombies. Nil. Callum 1. I hate baby zombies. I swear every patch did. Oh! I'm not going anywhere near you. You are a witch. You're a mean booger. You will throw potions at me and it will hurt me a lot. Oh. Okay. Not doing too badly. Grats on what? Okay. So the witch is in there. Most likely, anyway. Go back to our little shelter. Get smelting some stuff again. I think I might just... build another furnace. Okay. Whew. This is... always keep box on your inventory. Blow me net, this is becoming one dangerous, dangerous game. I can get some pants with these. I'm worried about the witch. It's never normal to find a witch. Pants, 7, yeah. Okay. Right. Enderman. Okay, iron, we need every last bit. We should have enough now for a full set. Oh my god. Well, we know someone's been busy. It's helpful to know these things. So he has dirt. Zombie is very close. Zombie is very, very close. Okay. Back to the man cave. Oh. And... look at all that iron we have. Oh, we have a feather as well. Oh god, sorry guys, with all the mid and carry things, they're making references. They're making references to a certain other game we play called Dota 2. Cheeky buggers shouldn't be doing that in-game. In-game! Objection! Okay, Payne's just going to say objection and then he'll mention something about Smite. I can put a lot of money on that. Okay, full iron. We are ironed up. This is very good. Get an iron sword, an iron pick. Get the iron sword first. Oops. In you go. In you go. And an iron pick for the amount of time we spent on that, we've done pretty well. Got to admit. And some spare iron for another pick.